This plan is super dumb. It's never gonna work.
Trust me, dude. It's gonna work. It's all gonna be fine. You look great.
No. Actually, I changed my mind. I think I'm done.
Come on, man. This is the best way to get in with the girls and figure out what they like in a guy. That's what you wanted, isn't it?
Well, yeah, but I didn't sign up for this.
What are you talking about?
I mean, don't you think this is a little too much?
I don't know. I think it works fine. I mean, look pretty passable to me.
Part of me just doesn't feel like cross-dressing is the best way to get in with some girls. You know, I could just ask Martha's friends what she likes.
Normally that's what I suggest, but, you know, none of Martha's friends really like you. Especially Bogal. She kind of hates your guts.
Yeah, well, she's a fucking bitch, so the feeling's mutual.
Don't worry. The girls normally hang out on the other side of the couch. All you have to do is get in with their friend group and go out with them sometimes, you know, get some drinks, loosen them up, and then they'll tell you the truth. They'll tell you what they really like in guys.
All right, but could you at least have gotten me something casual to wear? This is a freaking party dress. I look like Pinkie Pie.
What videos of Pinkie Pie are you watching?
The porn ones.
Oh, hey, they're over there now. It's your chance. Come on.
Well, how will I know how to act?
Don't worry. I'm going to guide you every step of the way. Yeah, just using that mini Bluetooth I put in your ear.
Okay, but where did you find a Bluetooth that small anyways?
Oh, I just took the transmitter chip out of a bigger Bluetooth, so it'll still pick up the readings.
Oh. Well, where does it get its power from, then? And, you know, how are they broadcast? There's no speaker or anything.
Look, we're talking action figures. I try not to ask too many questions about what goes on around here.
Touché. All right, let's do this.
And so I told him that I didn't want to have his baby anyways.
You know, that story was real fucking depressing, and I wish you hadn't told it to me.
All right, man. I'm gonna be right here in your ear, so just stay calm.
All right. I'm going in. Hello, girlfriends.
Oh, God, you're already ruining it. Girl voice. Remember to use a girl voice.
Hello? Do we know you, or...
No, I'm new around here, you know. My name is Ultra... Girl.
Oh, Ultra Girl. You are part of the Ultra family. I did hear there was another Ultra on the way. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, it's like nice to meet you and stuff. I'm Bogal, and this is Mothra.
Hi.
Hey. Just glad to find some other girls around here, you know. All the guys I've seen so far, pretty jerkish.
Tell me about it. This girl knows what she's talking about. We're gonna be best friends.
Oh, yeah, best friends. It's gonna be great. We could do all kinds of girl stuff together, like we can do each other's makeup. Yeah, and we can talk about boys, and we can cook, like swap recipes and shit, and we can do laundry, and...
You're ruining it.
We can go to bars, and we can talk about our rights, and we can post on blogs.
Okay, yeah, that sounds fun, right, Bogal?
Yeah, I heard the part about bars and boys, and I was like all there. I don't know what the fuck a laundry is, though.
You know, going to bars and talking to boys actually does sound pretty fun. You know, we should have a girls' night out. Go back to Titanosaurus's place, you know? Get us some sprites, flirt with all the guys that come in, especially if they're guy again.
Yeah, that sounds like fun and shit. I'm, You know, I got some stuff to do, get acquainted, you know, meet new people, settle into my shelf and all. So, you know, I'm just gonna scoot on out of here for a little bit. I'll find you girls tomorrow night. Tomorrow night, and we can go clubbing or whatever. How's that sound?
Yeah, that sounds like a plan to me, if there ever was one.
Yeah, Bogo and I are on the same shelf. That glass one over there, second shelf up. So just come over, how about around 7? I think that should be good, you know. B3's gonna be here back around midnight, so that should give us plenty of time to hang out before, you know, he comes in and starts watching Batman or whatever.
Yeah, and then we can pick up all the boys.
All right, fantastic. I'll see you girls later. Bon voyage and shit or whatever.
Hey, she seems pretty cool. I think we'll all get along just fine.
Yeah, unless she turns out to be a supremo bitch.
All right, man. So how'd I do?
You know, to be honest, you actually did pretty well. I kind of thought you were going to fuck the whole thing up, but, they believed you. And girls' night out. What about that?
Yeah. I'm pretty excited, actually.
And, hey, when this is all over, I might just get a dress and do the same thing.
That'd be super gay.